Welcome back to Driven by Passion. Here we hit the ground running with aspiring individuals along with a Lamborghini. And this time we have the Lamborghini Huracan. Now, if you've not, please subscribe to the channel, hit the bell icon because we have more of this coming up. Did you know that there are 25,000 weddings which happen in a year and 60% of that is arranged marriages? And now you get the context. So our man today is Anupam Mittal, the founder of Shaadi.com, who's changed the dynamics of wedding industry globally. Let's jump right in the Huracan with the man himself, understand his journey and drive the beautiful Huracan through the city. Yo! And that's the man himself now.
Hey Ramesh, how are you?
Anupam.
Good to see you.
Yes, yes, definitely.
How's life?
Very good. How have you been?
Good.
How do you like the new ride?
I love it.
So then let's start. We have
lots
to chat.
Let's get going. Yeah, I'd love to catch up.
Sorry, I'm waking up your neighbors right now.
It's all right.
So Anupam.
Yes, sir.
When Shaadi.com started, and when you know the internet was completely evolving, back in the days, how did you envisage, you know, that going forward this will be the way people will get married and, you know, it will become such a big thing? Like, really?
So, you know, I often joke, right? We started an internet company before the internet was there in India. So really, you know, the genesis is because I used to live in the US.
Correct.
So the internet was already a thing in there, and you know, I was in college using the internet in the mid-90s. And so when I came to India, you know, we had very slow connections, but you know, it was clear that the internet would become a force even in India. Ultimately, it connects people. And so, you know, we started a small site after a year called Sagai.com, and I came back on my next trip from the US.
Right.
And then that
site, initial idea was to get people only hooked, not booked.
Initial idea was just to create opportunities to find Indians, to find life partners.
Okay.
Because in India, mein shaadi karne ka pressure is so high,
yeah,
but totally. Opportunities to meet life partners is so few. So we realized that arranged marriage will not work anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Love marriage, abhi tak India society is not fully open.
Mm-hmm.
So what you need is a concept of planned marriage. And that was the birth of Shaadi.com. Just
amazing.
Like, you know, if you want to buy a Lamborghini, you have to plan for it.
Correct.
So if
it
you
cannot happen by
it
chance.
It will not happen by chance.
Anupam, tell me, which is the one subject that all these aspiring leaders should learn? Which is like a must.
If you want to be really effective as a leader.
Correct.
In the long term, authenticity really matters.
Yeah.
Right? When you're authentic and you have the right message, people will follow you. So I think to get comfortable with who you are and let that authenticity shine through is a very important attribute of leadership.
So your journey, so you say now when you experience pain, everything in life becomes very fast.
Yeah.
Your journey, your business. So tell me some of the fastest decisions you've ever taken.
So 2001, I reached out to somebody who owned this brand, Shaadi.com.
Okay. So there was already somebody had bought the brand.
Yeah, the domain was already bought. Those days everybody used to buy
everything.
Domain. 2000 ka time tha, right? And so somebody owned this domain called Shaadi.com, and so I reached out to him and he said, look, I want $25,000. And at that time, $25,000, this is after the dot-com implosion, right, was a lot of money.
A lot of money. Till today is also decent money for a domain.
But for a domain, you
yeah.
know, in 2001, nobody was looking at the internet really.
Sure.
And, you know, we looked at our bank balance. We were doing some web development work for the companies. And funnily, we had approximately $25,000 on it.
So you had the gut feel to go for it?
So, no, first I tried to negotiate with him, but this guy would not budge. So I told my cousins in the company, Anand and Pooja, that look, you should buy this domain. But they said it's the entire bank balance. I said, you know what, I feel strongly and instinctive about this and it'll change our trajectory. And so we bought it. And it's a very quick decision.
Did you know, Anupam, that Huracan is the most sold car from Lamborghini and Shaadi.com is the number one matchmaking site in the world? What a coincidence that is, huh? The first 100 matchmakings, how much time it took you?
Well, it didn't take very long actually. You know, what happened is initially we started the business, and those days businesses was about making money. Now it's about raising money. And so we tried different models, and you know, they weren't sort of working. And so we discovered, and I used to live in the US at that point, is that the NRIs have a much more need to meet potential life partners
from
because
India.
The community was very small in the US. Right, so we focused it on NRIs initially.
Uh-huh.
And so very quickly, in the first year, we got our first 100 customers and they were paying for the service.
So Rama, who's been your mentor? Have you ever had a mentor, like, or you look up to somebody?
At some point in my life, my dad was my mentor.
So right. People with giant times, everything.
Good time, right?
Do you look up to somebody now?
In college, I had a good friend who I looked up to.
Okay.
Who was sort of my mentor. When I went to the US, one of my professors, who I believed in a lot, became my mentor. Then there were a couple of authors whose books I read. One was called Vision 2020. In 1995, they had pretty much laid out the path for the next 50 years.
Nice. You are into big time investments also, Rubam. Tell us how many companies currently you are invested in.
Yeah, so back, you know, since 2007 or 8, I've invested in about 200 companies.
Wow.
Many of them have gone on to become unicorns or will become unicorns. Ola, which is again in the car business.
You are a
mobility business, I should say, just like Lamborghini.
Yes.
Well, although Lamborghini is much more beyond just mobility.
Correct. What is the one thing when you look for a company, if there's something called elevator pitch, when you look into a founder, when you look into an idea, what is the fastest decision you have taken to invest in a company in real-time basis?
Well, I've actually
taken... Which company is it like?
I've taken decisions to invest in many companies at the spur of the spot. There's a company called SimSim, which we just sold to Google last week, right? From built in India.
SimSim.
I invested 2 years back.
Uh-huh.
Before the meeting was even over, I said, done, this is how much I'll invest.
Wow.
2 years later, we sold it to Google. Yeah. Ultimately, what you're looking for is extraordinariness, right? Just like the Huracan is an extraordinary car.
Yes.
Basically, you're looking for an extraordinary team that can go at the speed of light, right?
Okay, so what's your take on crypto?
I think it's going to be very interesting in the long term.
Have you invested in any crypto
company? In the short term. I have invested in crypto companies, not in cryptocurrencies.
Okay. I'm going to pull over now. It's time for the driver's seat.
I've been itching to.
Yes.
Shall we switch?
Yes, you can. We can now.
Okay, golden words.
Golden words. Okay, Rubam, now that you've got your hands all set.
Yeah.
What's the one thing which you can relate driving the Huracan with? Running your company.
I think it's a very delicate balance between speed and stability.
Correct.
Right? You want to go as fast as you can, but you don't want to end up losing control. Because if you do that, you're going to end up losing lives in the car, but in the company, you lose livelihoods.
So, Anubhav, I know you want to drive all the day now, but what's your next pit stop in life?
Well, as long as we are driving in this car,
no,
I don't
us.
Think I want to take a pit stop. No, but on a serious note, I think the pursuit is of excellence. And just like, you know, Lamborghini's Huracan, which is, you know, defines or sets the benchmark for all other sports cars. I think what we really want to do as an organization, as an enterprise, if you ask me from a business standpoint, is set a benchmark for building a global internet company from India. So that's really what my aspiration is.
Okay.
You know, I deal with a lot of anxiety. This is a problem that I've had. And somehow I've been working on it and we made progress. But I want to find a way to be at peace with myself and the universe and put my anxiety behind me. So I think these are my three big aspirations. So, you know, it's a mental condition and there's nothing to be embarrassed about. It is what it is.
Okay.
The condition is called generalized anxiety disorder. So I was diagnosed about 10 years back. And so I've been working on it. But you know, fear and anxiety can also be great drivers
To push you further.
To push you further. the most, you know, Kanubhav, the most fascinating part about the Huracan is that it combines the state-of-the-art Huracan performance and all these dynamics that you saw right now, you know.
It cleared that speed breaker without a problem at all.
Stability is mind-blowing. So that was the conversation with the man who's responsible for many happy and long marriages. With the Lamborghini Huracan, this is Ramesh Somani signing off. Until the next one, drive safe and take care.